Next speaker is Param. He will be talking about building useless stuff but having fun.
Yeah, it's building useless stuff but having fun. So, I'm going to recommend you use your laptops and go to this URL, vfiddle.herokuapp.com. So, that spelling for vfiddle is there. So, this is a front-end design conference and I'm here to talk about lizards. So, imagine it's a Saturday morning, you wake up and you have this idea that I'm a developer, I just built this website and only I can edit it, only I can make changes to it. Why can't just everyone be able to just come click around and what changes they make is actually something someone else also makes. So, but there was this lizard in my mind that I'm a front-end engineer, who's going to write the back-end for it? Or why should I do this? Like, how am I going to make money out of it? And I realized that I have this power. I can create. And nobody needs to tell me what to do. So, I have this skill, I have these tools in my hand, and I can build stuff out of it. So, this is something I built. So, if you guys open your laptop, you can click around, make stuff out of it. Okay, whatever changes. I told my friends, few friends of mine to, when I'm presenting, you hack around with it. So, they are doing that. So, and I put it up on Hacker News. It had come on the homepage, the front page. And people had actually built some really interesting stuff out of it. So, I had taken screenshots when they did that. So, very creative, like, I don't know who made this. These are just random people on Hacker News and this is the kind of stuff they are building. Look at this. What? Look at this. Pikachu. Somebody comes along, changes the eyes to dollars. Amazing, really brilliant. So, the whole point is, you're creators, you can build stuff. Forget about that lizard in your brain that's telling you why. Just do it. Thank you.